this isn't the review of a. Can you guys hear me okay? No face this time, because I'm actually doing this for an alternative reason, which is that I need to get capture game footage. Because I plan on doing a video about this game at some point. Yes, this game did come out on the PS2. It came out on everything. It came out on the PS2 and the GameCube and the Xbox 360 right when the console came out. But I played it on the GameCube, and that's the version I'm playing. Oh yeah, it did come out on the PC as well. Does it look different than the 360? Because I remember not really liking the model of Kong on the 360 version. I think it looks really good on the GameCube and the PS2. But he looks too shiny on the Xbox version, in my opinion. Yeah, I played this game a ton when it came out. So I was in full-blown King Kong when the Peter Jackson movie came out. And I know I'm not the only one to consider this to be probably one of the best movie-based games. Hour game stream, it's not gonna be 12 hours. I'm sorry to inform you. Probably gonna go for 2 hours. Why does my voice sound like that? I don't know, it's just my voice. That is something that I nor anyone can control. I'll probably play it, the same time every Friday until I get through it, because I need to capture the game footage. Plus, I'm really looking forward to replaying because it's been so long. Goji Thriller, you didn't miss anything. I'm just about to start playing. It's 8 o'clock, so let's get this started. Better.
All right. How you feeling, Ann? What do you say? Let's make a movie.
Hello, hello. You should be able to hear me because I turned the desktop audio down. We'll get there.
Rocks! Look out for the rocks! They're coming loose!
In some ways, I think this game is a little better than the movie.
Jack! He's lost consciousness! Hey, Jack. You gave us a fright.
Oh, hello.
Man, are you hurt? What happened?
We crashed against the rocks. One of the sailor's brigs was killed instantly. We put his body over there.
Oh, God. We can't just leave him there.
I know. Hayes is trying to contact Engelhorn.
The sea's too rough. We just gotta hope he saw us. If he did, he'll come looking for us with the seaplane.
I can't believe it! This is it. The Island of the Skull. What a place to shoot a picture. This movie's gonna make so much money.
Let's just concentrate on getting out of here alive. We've already got one person dead, Denham. This is the only passage, damn it. Can barely see 15 feet in front of us.
Yeah, it's too dark.
I've got something that should help.
Who's more fun playing, is Kong or Jack? They're both really fun, actually, because they're both different.
Ready?
Kong lets you feel like a monster, like you're powerful, whereas Jack makes you feel vulnerable.
Jack,
and
come here. I got a weapon for you.
You have to use your mind and tactics to get through.
Hayes!
With me,
oh
Jack!
My God.
Gotta reload. It's okay. I got enough magazines.
Okay, not bad for a city boy.
It's okay, I got enough magazines.
We can go now.
Yeah, this game was made by Ubisoft, so it's not surprising that the quality is so good.
This island is amazing.
Happy Denham? Had enough excitement for one day?
After you.
Come on! We have to make it to that cliff!
I love how Carl stops to record everything. Adds a nice little detail to the game.
Should be able to get through this way. Jack, give me a hand. We have to open the door.
Carl's kind of breathing a little hard.
Hang on, Jack. Ready to open it, Jack?
Out of the way, Jack. And come with me. I want to shoot some tests.
You get out of the way.
Now? You want to start filming now?
Sure, why not? That's why we're here. We'll start with some screams. Okay, are you ready? And action. Scream and scream for your life!
What was that?
I have no idea, but let's stay focused. Let's use that fear, Anne. Let's go for another take.
I hear a crab monster.
Look out!
Carl's very chill about this whole situation. pick up a bone.
It's okay. I got enough magazines.
I'm doing just swell.
Do you hear that? It sounds like a plane.
It's Captain Engelhorn. He spotted our distress signal.
Down here! Captain Engelhorn, we're here! What's he doing? He's leaving. Why isn't he landing?
He needs to find the stretch of water that's protected from the storm. We've got to get what's
over
in the
there.
Case!
Ooh, shotgun.
He's dropped something.
Would I review Ray Harryhausen movies? Definitely.
Engelhorn spotted us. Keep your eyes peeled. If I know him, he'll send us more.
Yeah, immersion is where this game excels. I love the fact that there's no menu.
Shh.
One magazine.
Jack, I'm gonna need your help with this. Get over here and help me. We can go now.
Oh, do I gotta pick something up?
Ah. Wedge it into the post. I think it's some kind of lever. Okay, let's give it a go. These doors, they don't seem very old. They work just fine.
What do you mean?
I'm not sure. It's strange.
What about the second boat? Jimmy and Preston and all the others?
I just hope they were able to get ashore. Nothing's gone right since we set foot on this island.
Come on, boys. This is the chance of a lifetime. We're on the legendary Skull Island. Plus, you get to be in a Carl Denham picture. What else do you want?
To not die.
One magazine on backup.
This is not my first time playing this, far from it. I probably played through it. I don't even know how many times when
we're
it came
out.
Out
in the open.
We have to find a stretch of water near the center of the island. That's where the plane's gonna land.
Come on, pull on, boys!
Jimmy! Lumpy! Over here!
Preston! You okay?
Bring it ashore over here!
We need a Godzilla game like this. Get thornies in their way. A fighting game like DBZ Fighters. I'd be down for that. Be kind of a little weird, but
lost civilization.
Not completely lost. Look over there.
Jack, who lit that fire?
Careful! It's gonna fall! Stay alert. We're on their hunting ground now.
Yeah, Timmy, I've heard of City Shrouded in Shadow. I actually bought it. I haven't played it yet, though.
Like some kind of graveyard. This is the perfect place to shoot. This is exactly why you shoot on location.
Did you get my good side?
Authenticity, Jack. Real life. Jack, get out of the way. You're in the shadow.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, here comes the centipede. This game's like riding a bicycle. It's all coming back to me. No! Poor Carl got hurt.
Two magazines on backup.
Happy Denim? Had your fill of real life yet?
Anne, come on, let's get a couple of shots of you in front of this statue.
Excuse me, Mr. Denim. Shouldn't we concentrate on finding Preston and the others?
Finding Preston? Oh, great idea. He must have at least three cans of film with him.
More. Bats. That's another detail in this game. The bats actually fly down and start feasting on the corpses of the dead creatures.
All clear. Let's go.
Okay.
Looks like that one's out of the way.
You always gotta have a spear with you. Disgusting. Get out of here.
Mr. Denim!
Oh, not again.
Ow. Is it broken?
No. I think you'll be okay.
Not me. I was talking about the camera.
I don't know about the camera. I only know how to fix up people.
Being watched.
Over there.
With me, Jack!
Get out of this nightmare.
I do remember the Batman Begins game, and it did come out the same year as King Kong. The Batman Begins game was pretty good too.
Go ahead, Jack. I'll cover you.
Look out, Jack!
Hey, Jack. You all right?
No, I want
me,
the
Jack.
Shotgun.
I'm coming with you!
Hey, are you crazy?
I know what I'm doing. I'm coming, Jack!
This game came out on the PSP too. I actually didn't know that. Or maybe I did, but I forgot. And there's a centipede right by you. You're crazy.
It's only you now, Jack. Be careful.
Hurry! We'll meet up at the top. Call the plane and get out of this hellhole.
Okie dokie. Exactly, and now they're feasting on its dead body. I always remember thinking that was so cool.
Did you see that? All the species on this island eat each other.
See, and you can use that to your advantage.
That's one down. We've been spotted.
Nice shot.
Over there.
What?
Over there.
What?
I'll take care of the door.
All righty. No.
Look out behind you, Jack.
Huh?
Over there.
The Spider-Man 2 video game was also quite good. This game looks like Fallout 3, no offense. That's not really a criticism, because Fallout 3 is considered a great game.
We can use some food to coax them somewhere else.
Oh, there we go. Can you guys hear the game? Give me a second. I don't know what happened. What happened? I might have to restart the stream, guys. I literally just got up to let my cat in, and then the sound just stopped. Wait. Thank you. My cat did do this. She's very annoying sometimes. She just cooled her jets, this wouldn't have happened. Yep. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna have to stop and restart the stream. Sorry about this. I'll be right back.